Who can get diabetic foot ulcer? Anyone who has diabetes can get diabetic foot ulcer. Of course, older men more likely to develop ulcer than young due to atherosclerosis. Type 1 diabetic patients are high risk of the developing foot ulcer. Obese patient. Why obese patient is more susceptible to developing diabetic foot ulcer? Why? Pressure. When the patient is obese, the food distribution, the pressure distribution will be disturbed. Especially the patient if he has long standing or type 1 diabetes, they have a high susceptible to develop ulcer than type 2 non-obese patient. They have less onset of diabetes.